What's going on, everyone? My name is Shady, and welcome to Eevee. Now, this is an indie horror game that I found on Steam, actually, this time. It's actually found on Steam. It was made on the Unity engine. It looks pretty good as far as the graphics goes for a Unity game, pretty much. It's horror, so let's get into it and see what's going on here. Because I don't know what the story is and whatnot about it. And apparently it can be played in Japanese too, so I don't know. I've never heard of that before, but apparently it can. So, I like the scenery. Alright. Controls are kind of wonky a little bit. Hold on, let's get everything situated here. I don't even know if there is an options menu. Stuff does, so I'm just gonna leave it at that. I don't know where I'm going with this, but we're gonna head off in a direction and we're gonna find out what's over here. Oh, there's a house. I can't go to the building. Okay, then, well, I'm stuck. Stuck on a tree. Oh, I can't go there. I don't know I didn't know what I was stuck on there for a minute. There seems to be an invisible force trying to prevent me from reaching the house. I guess I'm going a different direction. Oh, there's another invisible force preventing me from continuing into the woods. We're going this way. I can't sprint or nothing. Hold on, let me see control. Oh, well then, I'm not using, a controller of some sort at all. I have no idea. There seems to be no sprint button for a keyboard. Why am I nodding my head? Why is this happening? I'm hitting the space bar and I don't know what the heck is going on here. Oh, a bunker. Perfect. Okay. So if I have to run from something, then I'm pretty much screwed. Hello? Hello? Any death going on in here? Any dead bodies or horrible monstrosities or demons afoot? No? Still trying to figure out why this thing's a thing. Why the space bar nods my head. Alright, well. Let's continue on. There was nothing. Oh. This looks creepy. Alright, we're going in. Oh, I'm just gonna just waltz right in. Just not even gonna think about it. Is there people in this house or some kind of creature roaming the building, you know? I'm just gonna be going in, not even considering the fact that I'm breaking entering. Wow. I'm just gonna be waiting here while this thing loads. Well then, I'm about ready to quit the game here a little bit, but apparently it wanted to load up. to go grab a sandwich. I went out, got a few drinks, you know. The whole works before the 6:30. I'm just playing. No, I was just sitting here for a few minutes or so. Oh, there's actually an E. There's an E button. Which this loading scene thing would actually go away. I wish I could see where I'm going too. What's this? It's a book with a something on the top there, which I can't make out. Oh, my mouse appears to be running around the background. It says D. I-A-R? What? Diary. Oh, diary. See, I can't really see it too well with this thing in my... Can't take this object. Why can't I take that object? It's sitting right there. Oh. Can this loading scene just, like, go away, please? I would greatly appreciate it. It's locked. What is locked? I don't even see what I'm looking at here. Alright, well, I'm going in. Wherever this place... Oh. Oh. Well then. Hello? Would somebody like to come out and say hello? I have no reflection of what, of any sort. I'm just I'm the ghost. Okay, I'm the ghost right now. I'm the one haunting this location. Oh, finally! God, I went through. Anyways, I'm the ghost that's haunting this location, trying to scare away visitors. I just have to be outside taking a piss or something. I don't know. Home. This book literally says home. Or, if you want to be completely correct on it, it says homie. Oh my god, that's hilarious. I love it. Flower is a flower. Oh, life is a flower. I just saw flower. I was like, wait a minute. Oh, what is this one? I can't read what this one says. It says something. Brown beauty. Why is it gotta be brown? Love runs out. Alrighty. Book of cats. Can't take that object. Alrighty then. Fallen. Safe arms. Stronger than sin. Oh, found a note. Okay, finally. Page 8 of 16? Did I miss, like, 7 other pages or something? Alright, February 18th. I finally got a call from someone. She called... What was that? Is that dust? Are those dust particles? That's pretty cool, actually. Anyways, she called to have me teach her daughter to play piano. Play piano. Okay. I'm thinking of accepting this offer, and this offer only for now. Alrighty. Considering my current situation, it's too tough to teach more than one person at a time. There's a storm going on outside on this thing. Anyways, moving on. Though I do think I need to accept more students as soon as I give. As soon as I give birth. Oh, okay, this is a woman. Okay. Excuse me for assuming genders, okay? I'm sorry. Could be a man, too. I really need to thank Mom for all the things she's done for me. Not just now, but also for everything up till now. I guess that's what it means to be a mother and love and support your child. aspire to become a mother that makes her child feel the same way. Alrighty. Any other notes around here? Text. Wait. Why is it upside down? What? I can't read the other text. I can't read the other... Oh, it just says text. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Well, alright, well, I think I've read enough books for one day. Oh, what is this? Piano lesson book by Edie. It's a doggy. Oh, I can't read that. Oh, wait. Oh, that is a mirror. Okay, maybe I have a reflection now. Oh, wait. It is a mirror, but there's also a face there. I just realized that. Oh my god, there's actually a face there. Oh, that's creepy. Was I staring at a face this entire time and didn't realize it? Alright, let's see what's in the kitchen. Apparently the doors are off its hinges. Got some tomato sauce here. Can of tuna. Bumblebee tuna. We'll go with that. Page 10 of 16. Why am I skipping pages? Oh, that's so annoying. Anyways, today was a special day. It's the day that I finally became a piano teacher. The mother's name is Teresa, and the daughter's Alice. I was a bit worried at first if Alice was shy or if she simply disliked my teaching style. But as I broke some of the ice between us and told her, she began to smile a little. Wait, what? Told her what? She began to smile a little. Alice seems like a lovely girl. She learns very quick, and I'm happy to see her enjoy her first day. I'm glad Alice is my first student. When I was her age, I couldn't be tutored without Mom also being in the same room. I can't wait to teach her next week. Anything in the fridge? Oh, well, looky there. We got some saran wrap chicken. Delicious. And we got some cabbage, or lettuce it could be, I guess. And we got a half pear. Oh, the space bar is fixed. It's not doing its thing what it was doing before. And we got what looks like a sliced pear. Anything in the trash can? Oh, what is this? This sleep aid. Somebody wasn't getting enough sleep. Oh god. Oh, that was my phone. I was like, wait a minute, what the hell was that? That was creepy. God. I forgot that I have my phone next to me here. But I need to actually turn that. That's not good when you're playing a horror game. I'll tell you what, to have a creepy ringtone, it even scares me every once in a while, and I'm the one that put that damn ringtone on. But anyways, we'll just put it right there for right now, and the sound is off, so that way nothing can scare the hell out of me. Okay, I can reach the door from the other side of the wall. Okay. Anything else here? I don't think there's anything else here. What's this? Okay, that's the door. I'm able to reach it from over here. Oh, what's that? Baby wipes. Alrighty. Oh, what is that? Ah, 5 of 16. Perfect. January 20. Why is the 8 red? Is that something I need to remember? It's been more than a week and none of the employers gave me a response. What am I going to do? I don't think I can make it with the amount of money I have left. I need to find a way to make money, but I don't think the money will last. Should I ask Mom for help? She always helped me when I was in trouble. I'll ask her tomorrow. Hopefully she can't help me. There. I still can't believe I was looking at a mirror face or something like that, whatever you want to call this. That was creepy. Oh god, that was kind of scary. Oh, that's awesome. No, perfect, 7 of 16. February 9th, or 4th, one of the two, I can't remember. I can't tell, really. It really is 4 or 9, but it could be either, I guess. Today was the day I was waiting for back to my good old house. One of the first things we did was to figure out what I can do to earn money. Mom suggested looking for a job I can do it at home. And the first thing that came to mind was to teach piano. I have a degree in teaching piano, and there is a piano in the house. Mom and I started to make. Mom and I started by making flyers we can post on places to advertise. We also need a license for teaching private lessons, so I need to go get one. Hopefully I can start the lessons and get some customers by the time the baby is born. After that was done, we talked about what happened in the 5 years we weren't in contact. Mom told me that Lucky died a year ago because of old age. I'm assuming Lucky was the dog that I saw in the picture. I was shocked Lucky died. I knew that he was really old, but it's not easy to let go. I wish I was there to say goodbye to him. He used to follow me around everywhere I go. He was my best friend. Oh, that's so sad. Wow. I don't know why it's lagging a little bit. What's that door? What's this? Is that a pacifier? It is a pacifier. I don't like this very much. Did I just keep that? I just kept that. Why is this thing placed for 4? What? Oh, no, okay. Oh, page 1 of 16. I guess I didn't go in the right room first. But anyways. After countless fights, I'm finally freed from him. I don't even know how we even lasted 5 years. To celebrate this, I got rid of everything that had to do with him. But I couldn't get rid of that photo. I guess I do have some good memories of him. But he's still a dick. Right. Them's fighting whites! He left me knowing that I'm 17 weeks pregnant. Does he not care about the baby? I'm stressed out. What am I supposed to do with this baby? Should I consider an abortion? There's just too much going on right now. I don't know what to do. My life has been stressful ever since that asshole left the house. It's all his fault. Well, that's rude. I'll leave that to you guys to decide whether I was talking about the woman or the dude. This door's locked. Oh, see, you, wait, isn't this the place, isn't this the place I was at? Yeah, this is the place I was at. Okay. That's the guy. these drawers so far. I found a necklace. Alright, let's keep looking around. Found a little stuffed crab. Can't take this object. Let's see if there's anything in this drawer. Ah, another note. 2 of 16. Perfect. This is just too much for me. Mom is the only person I can rely on. It was awkward to call her, but this time I had to. I thought she would be mad at me, but instead she cared for me. She reminisced about how she raised me and what she went through in some of the early chapters of my childhood. It warmed my heart. She even went on to say that she can take care of my child. It's embarrassing, but I started crying in the middle of the phone call. I just couldn't hold back my tears after all the encouragement she gave me. I can't believe how loving she is. I didn't talk to her for 5 years, and the first thing I do is ask for help about this terrible situation. If I was her, I'd be filled with disappointment. I want to become like her. I'm going to become a mother. I'm going to find a job while taking care of my baby. I'm going to give the baby the same love my mom gave me. Wow. Alrighty then. So far I haven't found anything other than that red number. Oh, this is awkward. Okay. What was that red number at again? What is this? More sleep aid. Yes, everybody loves those. Oh, there's another note. March 11th. Why? Everything was going great in life. It's going great. Life was supposed to get better from here. My life been better thanks to you. And I needed to thank you. I still haven't told you how much I appreciate you. You still haven't seen your grandson grow up, Mom. You just told me a few days ago about living longer for Ezra. You never told me about your lung problems. You've helped me a lot, Mom, and I wanted to help you too. I wanted to give everything back to you. Why do you leave me without giving me a chance to repay all for all the things you've given me? Why? That's sad. So her mom died, her husband, diapers, cutie pie, gentle for tiny tummies, easy to digest, milk, easy powder. Oh, this is like, why are there scissors here with blood on it? And I don't know why my game lags after turning for... Okay, so where is that red number? Where's that red number at that I saw? Is it over here? I don't remember where I found it at. Oh, there it is. It's an 8. Okay. that's the only one I found so far. Chicken noodle. Okay, so that's weird. I have coupons from a place called Chicken Noodle. Maybe it's all eights. Oops. Unless the pages that I have are from the diary themselves. It's locked. I need a key. No, I need a passcode. That's what I need. Okay, so there's nothing new about this. Okay. Is that a camera? Can't take this object. It's obviously right there. Why can't I take it? I might need that thing to detect ghosts. Totally confused right now. Vault Value Mart. Tomato soup. Oh, that was tomato soup, not tomato sauce. Tuna. I was right about that. What would be tuna? Evie's piano lessons, $20 for 45 minutes. I gave Mom a call and told her everything. She sounded really worried. She told me to come back home. She said she wanted to see my face again. I miss Mom. I wonder how she looks right now. I also miss the house. I haven't been there in 5 years. I wonder if the room looks the same. I also miss Lucky. I wonder how she's doing. There's a lot of questions in this. I want to give him a walk like the good old days. I wonder if he remembers me. I can't wait to see him. All these memories, it's so nostalgic. I can't wait to go back home. Alrighty. So I'm confused right now because I haven't seen any other red letters or numbers for me to put into the combination. Oh, there's another note right there. I'm finally back home. I was at the hospital yesterday because the baby was finally born. I wasn't expecting him to be coming out this early. Mom seemed so worried again. When she brought me to the hospital, she just went back home to get my clothes. But I can't help but to think about my once bloated stomach now looking like a dried plum. The baby is sleeping right now. He looks healthy and he's indescribably cute. Wow. Okay, I can't read well. Anyways, move on. Mom said that the ear and the nose of the baby are like mine. He looks more like me than Steven. He doesn't have the look that made me pissed off every time I looked. Also, I need to decide on what to name him. I was thinking of a few names with mom, but we haven't decided on what to name him yet. I know I'm overthinking it, but names are important. I want to take time. And then she writes names down. Spencer, Ezra, Kobe. Okay. John, Jose, Eric. Yeah. We all know which one she's gonna go to. Is there anything in the oven? No, I can't even open the oven. So I haven't found anything yet. I haven't found any kind of hint or anything like that as far as what. Oh, and that's gone. Never to be read again. Oh, it's in the back now. Yeah, I'm confused. Can't go in there. There has to be something I'm missing. Oh, what's this? I decided to name the baby Ezra. Ezra means helper in Hebrew. And I wanted to name him that because I feel like he has helped me mature. While I was pregnant, I had many problems, but I feel like Ezra's been supporting me through it all and allowed me to become a mother. He also became a catalyst to call mom and bring peace to our relationship. He has helped me a lot, and I want Ezra to continue helping others as he grows up. I think this is the perfect name for him, and I hope he will grow up and live up to his name. And I hope he'll grow up and live up to his... Oh, I already read that. I told mom his name and the reason behind it. She really likes the name. She also gave me her necklace as a gift to congratulate me. She told me to take care of the necklace and I can pass it on to the next generation. Alright. Happy animals, okay. Riddle me this. Do you know that? Connecting the dots. SNL. No. Your way. I haven't gotten any other hints as far as pages or anything like that. The only thing that I found was 8. I was hoping that reflection, the mirror would actually... You know, I could have swore I just had that turned off. There's another one. Okay. Now that I think about it, who needs that guy to help me raise my child? I can do it all by myself. I already applied for 5 jobs, and I just have to wait till I get accepted. I also have some savings, so I'm okay with money. I'm also going to see a doctor tomorrow. Hopefully the baby's healthy. I can't wait. So, 8-6. Those are the numbers so far. I should probably write that down. And I should probably really fix the fact that this thing has sound on it. Oh my god. The frame rate though just drops like crazy. It's unbelievable how much it drops. So 8.6. Blocker 14. Is that important? So let's see. 8. So maybe it goes by the page numbers only. So page 3 is the 6. What was the other one again? So the order of the numbers are probably by the page number. So it goes 6, probably 8 as well. I don't know what number that is, so. I'll be back once I figure this out. Oh, I found another page. It's a boy. The doctors told me that I can expect the baby in 20 weeks. I told mom about it and she was excited to become a grandma. Everything has been great ever since I broke up. All the worries I had a couple days ago is a thing in the past now. The only thing I need to worry now is to get a job. You need to be more observant, because I totally missed that after I looked at you guys. Okay, so. Okay. So, page 3 of 16. That's a 6, okay. I already figured that out already. Oh, damn. Frame rate. Page 5 is 8. Okay, so 6, 8. Oops. These pages could be literally anywhere. So it goes 6, 8, something, something. If I can find the third and last page, I could probably guess the last one. So, I'll be back once I find it. Ah, I found it! Okay, so I found the third page, I should say. February 19th. And this is page 9. So, 6, 8, 9. I've contacted the mother who wanted me to teach her daughter and accepted her offer. The lesson is going to start from the 22nd. I need to leave a good impression on my first student. My family depends on this. I knew this was coming, but darn, I'm getting nervous. I need to start preparing. So 6, 8, 9 is the three numbers. I could probably guess the fourth one. So let's go that way right now. So, this is 6, this one's 8, this one's 9, ah, see, that was easy. Why was there a baby noise coming from the shower? Why is there a bunch of trash cans, and why is there footprints? I have so many questions right now. Why are there so many black marks? Why are there sleeping aids? Why is my heart beating so fast? As soon as that started, my heart started pounding real fast. February 18th, Ezra, it's okay. We'll be together forever. We're just going to see your grandma. We can finally all be together. Oh. I don't like this one bit. I'm terrified now, because this is where it all begins. After you discover the body, this is where it all begins. I'm terrified right now as far as what's going on. My heart can't stop pounding right now. Like, I don't know what's gonna happen now. I'm not sure what to do. I really don't. Like, I know something is going to happen, but I don't know if I triggered it because I didn't get closer to the body. Was there always an attic? I don't remember all that being up there before. Oh, okay, so I was supposed to get. I didn't know what to do. I ran for the exit. I just knew I shouldn't be here. When I got out, I dialed 911 and waited for what seemed like hours. I led them to the building. But when we got there, that was Eevee. Whew. Oh, man. It's not the fact that we're... this game was actually really good. First thing I have to say, the game was really good. I really enjoyed it. There was a lot of story to it. A lot of ambiance in it, too. I really enjoyed the fact that games have a lot of ambiance in it. It's not the scares, it's not the monsters, it's not anything like that, okay? It's the environment, it's the ambiance that make a horror game great, okay? That is what I find really great about a horror game, is that the ambiance and the environment all give you the scares. The story too. The story is actually number one on my list. Okay, the story is number one. You have to have a good storyline to find out, to keep the player in the game and whatnot, like immense into it, pretty much. So when they're playing it, they read the diary or they listen to the storyline, whatnot, of the horror game, and as they're playing it, they're going to this environment and learning more and more about the story. Like this one, I kept reading diaries and whatnot, leading up to the point where I found a body with grasping a child, or a skeleton grasping a child. In which case, that told me that, oh my god, the mother killed her baby and herself, because they couldn't take it anymore, and they couldn't take being alone, because of the mother dying and whatnot, she had nobody anymore, except for the baby, and so she decided to kill herself, basically. That's what I see in the story, but the ambiance and the story and the environment. Excuse me, I was trying to think real fast. All lead to a perfectly awesome horror game. So, as I was playing that game too, is that there wasn't even really anything that scared me too much. It was just the location, the sounds, all got me scared on the inside. I was terrified as far as what was going on. So, that's what I take on this game. It was awesome. I loved it. I hope I get to see more of this game. I hope that the developer of this game continues on with the story and whatnot. If not, maybe improve upon it a little bit. I don't know. It looks great the way it is to me, but maybe.